There's hope, this road by Satan's way. While we're pressing our fears, we're causing premonitions. And we won't be able to finish today. Waiting for weeks, learning how to listen to lies. Then we'll learn from God.